Yo, man, what's up? It's Lukko. Right now, you're chilling with Vibing with Lukko. Right now, we're going to be talking about contracts in the industry. If they're really good for you or bad, who knows? But right now, I'm chilling with my boy, my nigga, Mr. Spliff, man.
Yo, 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 it's me, Taro, the boy, your vibe. You know, it's me, always here, the vibe. So what up? Yeah, contracts, huh?
Otherwise, right now, we're about to get into this topic. So, bro, do you think, like, contracts are the best thing to happen to you?
Like, yeah. Like, contracts are the best thing to happen to someone. Like, it's usually, especially for artists, you see? Because, you know, you're at home, you know, you have the music, you got good music and stuff. All you need is the company, the contract that, like, will set you for life, you see? Because without that, like, you can make your own music and stuff, but, like, the company is the one that introduces you, like, to your music to the public, you see? To help you and stuff like that. What do you got?
For me, what I got is that, like, if I was, like, signed to the industry, like, a nice one.
Yeah.
The fact that my music is going to get elevated way better, that's a dream. But I'm also going to get into the fact that I could also get bad karma from that industry.
Yeah.
Like, you see in contracts what they do to you. They, you know, they can, like, put a whole new sentence that they didn't even see. Like, it's under the rug.
Oh, yeah.
You won't even see.
I see that.
And then when you really see it again and they show you, the company basically betrayed you. They blinded you, like, dreams that you could have had.
Just crush it like that, you know?
And, like, I can't take that. If they really gave me something like that, we about to fight.
You go back to throw hands.
We about to throw some good hands. Like, this is Creed, bro. But In your take, what would you really do if a company really screwed you over?
Well, for me, I'm not like the type of, like, start drama with the company, like, just start all hate on that company, you see? Even though I'll feel like I want to, you know, like, with all my passion, I just want to that.
But to me, positive.
Yeah, but I'll keep it positive. Like, I'll inform other people that, nah, you shouldn't trust this company, you know? Like, inform them about, this company doesn't, like, can screw you over a bit if you don't look at it, like, correctly, you know? But, like, also look at it, like, if you still vibe with the company, I mean, sure, but, like, really look into it, you know? Like, really look at the contract they gave you, because they could screw you over. Like, yeah. And I hate those type of companies. Like, those type of companies are, like, the worst. Like, why you gotta do that? Like,
hey.
Oh, God.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't wanna, like, call out anyone's names, but, like, right now I just wanna talk about the fact that Nasty C did get screwed over once.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Okay.
That.
I mean, Aries first.
Yeah.
Aries tried to warn Nasty C, but then, like, you know, Nasty C was just trying to get out of things, you know? But it was a smart decision. Now, look at him now. But I'm just saying, like, I would still look into the contract. Like, check, okay, is this contract good for me? Is it offering me the best money, the best health of things in my mindset, right? So, but I'm not going to say, like, at this point, I'm a money chaser at this point. Like,
yeah.
If I get an opportunity, I'm going to take it, you know, no questions asked.
Yeah, yeah. But,
you know, you see, like, even though they might, then of course, the industry is not going to pay me that much money, of course, right?
Yeah, yeah. Duh.
But still, I could save up to get that kind of money.
Yeah.
Imagine, you put up to your mom's house, like, she's like, yo, man, I need a nice house. You're like, I bet, mom, here you go.
I got you from all the things you did. From the way you raised me, I got you, mom.
Exactly. And if your girl's like, oh, she want a car, there you go. Have fun.
I see where you're going, you know. Like, companies do, like, the things that you don't want to do, you see? Because, yeah, you might have some bad history. It's like, for example, a company says you have to go, like, to some place for a concert, you know, for, like, new music. Yeah, you see, but, like, you have some bad history happening in that place which you don't want to do.
Exactly. Same time, don't also forget the fact that they can actually manipulate the songs that you make.
You know, dog.
Exactly. You see, they can, like, you can make something so real that comes from the heart. They don't care about that. They just care about money.
And they change it, like the time and, like, heart you put into that music, it just changes.
Exactly.
Just like that.
And you have nothing to fight over it if you sign the contract, which in the fine print, if it says, we have control over your music and everything. You see?
And, you know, that's the thing that I hate about the companies. Mm. I mean, yeah, there are good companies. Just because we're talking about that, the other companies, see, there are good companies, you know. But, like, also got to be careful, like, which company, like, your music is going to go to, you see. Fine print and stuff like that. Got to read the contract, you see.
Exactly.
It's got to be like that, you know.
But otherwise, besides all the negative stuff that we've been saying, let's leave it at this way. Some companies have your back, some don't. All you just gotta do is take some risks and you might actually make it in life with things. All right, other than that though, let's end it off. In conclusion with things that we've just learned right now, bro.
Yeah.
The industry can, you know, help you out and kind of mess you up, but it doesn't mean you should not take chances in making money and getting out of things that you are in.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's been your boy Lukko. You can hit me up on Instagram with Lukko the Official. Also follow me on Instagram. The boy is trying to elevate.
You know, me Taro. Also hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Also gotta smash that notification bell. You know? Come on, you gotta join the group. Okay. Fake laughs.
Fake laughs.
I know, dog.